pity a man, for he don't know the trouble he'll pass going down life's road. When a man is 1 in 20, he thinks he knows it all. He can't see down the road of life where he'll ever fall. But fall he will as he travels through life, with all its pitfalls, troubles, and strife. Now at 50, he's going real strong. He has him a family and a nice little home. But old age is creeping up his spine, and the day's coming when the sun won't shine. Now at 60, he won't have to guess. He's already missed the boat that leads to success. But he's done his best, and he can't see why the fame of life just passed him by. Now at 70, he can see the light, and he knows he's never been very bright. But he's done his best as he's traveled by, and now all he can do is just sit and sigh. Pity a man, for he don't know the trouble he'll pass going down life's road. Now at 80, he's ready for the wreath. He's wore out his hair and two sets of teeth. He has rheumatism in his hands and feet, and nothing seems good to eat. So you can pity him as he goes up the line, as he wobbles on the spindle and he's almost blind. And you can tell by the way that he travels alone that it won't be long before he's going home. But if he's kept the commandments as he's traveled through life, he'll have a home in heaven where there'll be no strife. He's worked all his life to get things the way he wants them. He comes here against his will, and he goes away disappointed.